Greetings, Eric Bakker, Naturopath. Thanks for coming back, checking out the videos. We're talking about calprotectin still, this particular inflammatory protein found often in stool tests. So what does it mean when the level's high, when it's elevated? Is it a problem? Well, if we're looking at a level above about 150 or 200, we're definitely looking at major inflammation in the body. So it needs checking out. You need to get a colonoscopy. You need to go to a GI doctor. We'll get further testing to determine other markers in the blood and in the stool to see what's going on, basically. If there's any IBD, you know, inflammatory bowel disease. Maybe you're taking a non-steroidal drug for arthritis, for example, you know, for inflammation or pain. That can elevate this marker too. And in some cases, high blood pressure can even cause an elevation in this particular marker called calprotectin. So get your blood pressure checked out as well by the doctor. So these are all good tips to determine, you know, what potentially a high calprotectin could be. Other markers that are, you know, done around that time can often tell you if you've got inflammatory bowel disease or irritable bowel syndrome as well. So it's worth getting this marker checked, you know, if you've got any kind of potential for inflammation in the gut. So I hope that gives you a bit of information on what high calprotectin is. Thanks for tuning in.